how to set up a TP-Link range extender. Today, we're going to show you how to set up a TP-Link range extender. The range extender will help you expand your Wi-Fi coverage. To begin, we need to power up the range extender. Plug your extender into a wall socket near the main router. And wait for the power LED to be on solid. In this video, we will show you three methods to set up the range extender. Method 1, using the Tether app. Method 2, using a web browser. And method 3, using the WPS button. You can use the listed timestamps to skip ahead to the method of your choice. Method 1, quick setup using the Tether app. There'll be three steps to this process. 1, download the Tether app. Connect to the Wi-Fi of the extender. 3. Configure the extender in the Tether app. To begin, on your phone, go to its Wi-Fi settings and connect to the Wi-Fi network of the range extender. The default SSID will look like this. You can also find this on the back of the extender on its product label. Next, open the Tether app. Tap on the range extender icon to start. From here, you'll need to create a password for management purposes. The extender will begin to scan for wireless networks in your area. Now, select your 2.4 GHz wireless network and enter the password to connect. Repeat this step for your 5 GHz network, or if you do not have one, you can skip it. The default network name of the extended network should be the same as your host network, although you can tap here to customize if you like. From this page, check the settings and verify everything is correct. Now tap Finish, and the extender will reboot to apply the settings. Once complete, relocate the extender according to your needs. Plug the extender in about halfway between your router and the Wi-Fi dead zone. If possible, place it away from large electrical appliances or other obstacles. Wait until the signal LED matches one of these examples. If it doesn't, move closer to the router for a stronger signal. Connect to the extended Wi-Fi and verify you have service. Method 2, quick setup using a web browser. On your computer, connect the extender via Wi-Fi or Ethernet. If you choose Wi-Fi, you can find the SSID on the back of the extender on the product label. Remember to disconnect any Ethernet connections to your computer if you choose Wi-Fi. Open a web browser, and in the address bar, type in tp-link-repeater.net to open the management page. Create a password for management purposes. And now the extender will scan for Wi-Fi networks around you. Once complete, choose the 2.4 GHz network of your main router and enter the password. Repeat this step for the 5 GHz network. If you do not have one, you can scroll down to the bottom and click Skip. From this page, you can customize the SSID. Now, review the summary page and double check all the settings are correct. Click Save, and the extender will reboot to apply the settings. Once the reboot is completed, your Range Extender is now ready to use. Method 3, quick setup using the WPS button. Press the WPS button on the range extender, and the RE LED will start to blink. Press the WPS button on your router within 2 minutes. Wait for the Wi-Fi LED to be solid. If only one Wi-Fi LED is lit, repeat the process to connect the second band. Thank you for watching.